But what I love about vinyl is the artwork, is the poor man's art collection.
Hipgnosis created the most important artwork in the world.
All that work has stood the test of time.
Worked for the greatest artists in the world, whether that was Pink Floyd, whether it was Led Zeppelin, whether it was Paul McCartney.
They came in, they became a part of us.
That record came out of the reject box.
Everybody's trying to float an idea. It's great. I mean, they're hucksters.
If Pink Floyd didn't take them, 3 weeks later they'd appear on someone else's record.
Yeah, there's a picture of a lobster. Paul McCartney used that one.
I think I'll have to talk to someone about that.
The work was the most important thing of all. We were relentless and obsessed.
They were always off the wall, always doing the unexpected.
Paul McCartney called me up and he said, I want to put it on Everest.
The album cover, the story, the narrative is inside.
Hipgnosis is what it says. Hip, cool and groovy. Gnostic, meaning wise.
They represent the golden age of the music business.